What we have organized here is the candlelight vigil. It's something that stands in equality with what's happening in Hong Kong, that is peaceful protest. And we have organized this, letting the brothers and sisters in Hong Kong know that, yes, we support you, and please continue your peaceful protest against the Chinese regime.
People around the world know that Hong Kong people are protecting their democracy and they're facing danger from China. And Xi Jinping is now threatening to invade Hong Kong by military force. And therefore, we are standing in solidarity with the Hong Kong people. And we say, free Tibet, free Hong Kong.
Thank you.